I did a number on your brother, huh?
You sure did. I'm ashamed to listen.
He deserved it.
Well, listen, Taker and Kane deserve to get beat tonight by you and Shub.
Oh, don't worry.
You know, I can't even tell you. I was petrified being above Kane's head like that. Taker was going to have Kane throw me off of that balcony.
You know what? Reminds me, I got a little piece of business I got to take care of before this match.
Hunter, be careful, okay?
Don't worry about me.
Talking about it.
Also tonight, a huge tag team matchup. Triple H and the Big Show to take on The Undertaker and Kane and talk about emotion, passion, and fury in that matchup. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there you see Triple H and Big Show, tag team partners here tonight.
They're plotting.
And Triple H telling his wife Stephanie earlier on, Taz, that he had some business to take care of. Perhaps that strategy session, the business he was talking about. Just incredible in the raw power of
Adam.
Speaking of raw power, The Undertaker is here. Wait a minute, it's Triple H! Triple H ambushing The Undertaker! A sneak attack by the game!
Dead man, good to see you.
Triple H with an ambush tag to The Undertaker!
Oh, shit.
I've never seen anybody do that to Taker!
Back down a moment ago, The Undertaker arriving at the building before a sneak attack by the game Triple H, an ambush on The Undertaker. And Taz, keep in mind, these two men will meet in 10 days at WrestleMania.
When you name the game, Cole, you pick your spots, and that's exactly what the Cerebral Assassin did.
Dead man, good to see you.
A great way to describe the game, the Cerebral Assassin. Oh, look out.
Let's go. Come on.
Where are you going?
I'm right here.
Let's do this thing.
I'm right here. Come on. I'm right here.
Stay right there.
You got to.
Hey,
I know what my rights are, and I waive all of them. Come on.
Good. The rest is.
We got everything under control.
You know, I bet that was a donut. You could get it on there. I want y'all to enjoy this.
You are?
Very much. You violated the law.
I violated the law.
I'm going to violate more than that.
Hey, Steph,
why don't you tell me something? Why don't you tell me what it's like to be married to a man who doesn't have a set?
I'm not quite sure if I were to press charges.
Remember this, Triple H? At WrestleMania, this plate of bacon ain't gonna be there to protect you.
Okay, you know what? I'm not sure if I want to press charges or not. Why don't you guys hang on to him, okay?
Sit him down.
Right over here, sir. Have a seat.
Get your hands off me.
Have a seat while we think about your future.
Yeah.
You better think about yours, because it's gonna be real short.
You guys keep an eye on him. We'll make up our minds.
Sit tight.
Commissioner Regal, after just what happened to The Undertaker, what will you do about the main event tonight?
Looks like The Undertaker's been incarcerated, doesn't it? What will I do? Well, I'm the commissioner, so let me make a decision. It'll have to be a handicap match, won't it? It'll have to be Kane against The Big Show and my good friend Triple H. So you can go and tell them.
The Undertaker arrested earlier on for violating that restraining order.
Take a company to the ring by Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H.
In 10 days in WrestleMania pay-per-view. the big dog in the yard, The Undertaker. But then tonight, the Cerebral Assassin has taken The Undertaker out of the mix. And there you see The Undertaker, handcuffed, watching his match on the monitor. It was supposed to be a tag team match.
Talk about putting somebody's face and getting, putting it right under Taker's face, making him watch. It's the Big Show and the Game take apart his little brother, the Big Red.
The Undertaker arrested for violating that restraining order. He can't come within 25 feet of Triple H's wife, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. And wasn't a setup, wasn't an elaborate plot by the Game Triple H Taz to ambush the Undertaker from behind and then draw him into that trap with a cop.
Well, let's analyze this. He's called the Cerebral Assassin. So what did he do? In my opinion, he set him up. He picked his spot. Timing's everything in life, and no one's got better timing in the Game. Triple H, in my opinion, set up Taker.
Well, Triple H later on tonight after SmackDown will be on Conan O'Brien. The Game is everywhere as of late, including in this handicap matchup. Oh! Well, at WrestleMania, Kane meets the Big Show and Raven in that triple threat match for the hardcore title. But tonight, Taz, a much more daunting task.
First of all, he better not worry about that matchup with WrestleMania. What Kane is worried about is surviving.
And here we go.
He's got to shut up. He's got to survive the Big Show in the Game.
Kane wasting little time. Going to work on the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show. Big Show wearing Kane down as the Game Triple H waits inside the ring. What does Kane have to do, Taz, to survive this handicap matchup?
Well, I think, first of all, trying to eliminate the Big Show is a good way to go into it. But then you got to deal with the one and only Triple H, the Game. I mean, Kane, no doubt, is a big stud. He's a monster. Ooh, but I mean, a hell of a boot. But he's got his hands full here. I don't know how he's going to survive this.
The boot to the face of Triple H. Kane, the Big Red Machine, is eliminated. The Big Show out momentarily because Big Show stepping over the top. And look out, Kane. And what a kick to the midsection. Kane can't beat Big Show with his quickness. He's much quicker than the 7'2", 500-pounder.
No doubt about it. And look at this. Undertaker sitting, watching the monitor, watching Kane.
Well, Triple H telling the police officers he's going to wait until after this match to decide whether or not he's going to press charges against The Undertaker. Nobody home. Big Show. Triple H now cut off at the pass by Kane. Look at the strength of the Big Red Machine. He puts Triple H into the Big Show.
My God, he's pure animal. I mean, Triple H, over 260 pounds. Kane just pressed him and just chucked him at the back.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man.
What a strike. Triple H from behind. The big kick to the back of the knee of Kane. But can you believe Kane lifting that 500-pounder off his feet?
He lifted out ease. I'm not easy. He's struggling. But he was going to turn him and slam him. But the Cerebral Assassin attacks again.
Yeah, the double team on Kane. And now Triple H. And look at the look on Triple H's face. Can't believe that Kane just stood up after that double team attack. Triple H hammering away on the Big Red Machine, and I'll tell you one thing, Taz. Kane is not going to forget the Big Show choke slamming him through a table on Raw 2 weeks ago. And Kane sure isn't going to forget the treatment of Triple H on that man, his brother, The Undertaker.
It's like Undertaker's getting hot. You can't blame him. I mean, I hope those cuffs are strong enough. This big man will snap him if he gets hot enough.
And Big Show. Oh, look at this. Kane just sat up after that slam by the 7'2", 500-pounder.
Kane don't care. He could care less. 2 men, 10 men, 15 men. Kane just, bam, just keeps going.
Sidewalk slam to Kane by the Big Show. And again, Kane gets up.
Amazing. What is he made of? What is Kane made of?
Kane is being punished now by the Big Show. But somehow the Big Show machine continues to get to his feet. And what a suplex. By the Big Show.
That's an extremely big, extra large suplex, Michael.
And Kane sat up again, Taz. Again, Kane sat up, and Triple H can't believe it.
I can't either.
How is Kane continue to sit up time after time after the punishment of these two superstars?
Big Show's getting frustrated.
Spot maneuver by Kane. Big Show up over the top rope, and now it's Kane one-on-one with Triple H for the time being, and the Big Red Machine gaining momentum.
Well, the
match just evened up in Kane's favor. That's what Kane needed to do. Oh, no. Oh, no.
The game's in trouble. And Kane finds him. Running power slam. And Undertaker watching Kane begin to build momentum. Undertaker happy with what he sees. Kane top rope. Watch the big red machine fly. Kane knocking down Triple H, the man who has the Undertaker in handcuffs, back in the locker room area.
Check it out, Cole. He's calling for it. If he snatches and bruises Triple H, it's all over but the crying.